Hey everybody, Blue here. Blue here, let's play. Let's play this game. Do you know Luisa mission? Let's get going. Let's get out of here. Let's get going, boys. Let's get going, let's get going. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Twitch channel. How are you guys doing today? How's everyone doing? Comment whatever you want to comment. Share the video if you want to share it. Like, comment, subscribe. Dislike it or dislike it. Hit that bell icon for upload notifications. Hit ring that bell. Let's keep on going to this mission. Let's keep on going. Let's keep going. Let's get going, boys. Yeah. Let's keep going. Come on, man, let's get going. This is far away. Ojo del Diablo. Get going. We are out in the middle of nowhere. Hell, dumbass. Dumbass. Let's steal my horse. Can I borrow this grip? That's what happens when you mess with me, dude. Try to steal my horse. That dude tried to steal my horse, really, dude. Make me walk all the way back. Trying to make my ass walk all the way back to civilization, to a town, to a city. That was very rude. That guy tried to steal my horse. Rude as hell. Rude as hell, dude. So damn rude. Got it made up. Father Abraham.
Trouble, friend?
Manos arriba. Atilas.
Tranquilo. Tranquilo, amigo. Tranquilo. Ya lo tengo.
Muévase, cabrón. Arce.
Got my knife and gun.
El mundo es muy difícil. Tenemos que jugarlo bien.
Oh,
Mr. Marston. I knew you would come.
Thanks for the welcoming committee.
I'm sorry, we cannot be too careful. The world is very dangerous.
Especially when you greet it with a gun.
Please. Mr. Marston, my father was killed yesterday. The army found him and accused him of treason. They cut out his heart and fed it to their dogs. Allende did this. Then he took the honor of two young girls.
I'm sorry to hear that, Luisa.
My father must not die in vain. His death must mean something.
It'll mean that war is brutal and unnecessary and good people die. And that's all it will mean.
That is not enough.
You know I'll do whatever I can, but I have problems of my own.
We all have problems. This is about the people. My father died for his people. For these men and for millions like them, that they may be free.
While there are guns and money, there won't be any freedom, Luisa.
Mr. Marston, the movement is on the brink of great victory. Allende knows this and has sent for reinforcements. Abraham Reyes asked personally that you stop them reaching Escalera. They are coming by the old trail. You must ambush them.
I have my own family to worry about.
Mr. Marston, I have lost my father. My mother is in the United States. My sister has fled. I have no family. Just because. Please. Good actions make you a good man.
Then I'm doomed. But I will help you. Out of respect for your loss.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. Thank you.
Let's go. We do not have much time to prepare the ambush.
Rod shotgun. Let's get going. Skip to destination. Skip to the destination. Mexico Nation. I would say American Nation, but it's Mexico. Guess it's North America, but yeah. Punta Orgullo. Orgullo.
It is not far now. The army convoy will be coming from the east.
We going to steal their supplies?
No, destroy them and kill everyone. Abraham wants to send a message. Do you have experience with explosives?
A little. Been a long time.
Good, because we do not. You will man the detonator. My men are waiting there for us. They will also need your help setting up the dynamite.
I'll do my best.
We will do this for my father, John.
Do it for your father. Kill a bunch of people.
There they are.
Over here.
These men will help you rig dynamite on the road. Please tell them where to place it. I'll be waiting up above, watching for the wagons.
Okay, follow me, gentlemen.
You are the expert, Ingo. What, where?
Where the hell do I place it?
Bury one right here.
That may cause a chain reaction, you know?
This is good. Here's good. And the last one here.
The detonator, you handle the rest.
Yeah, let's handle the rest. Get to the detonator. Get to that damn detonator. Detonator.
Good. I am glad you are here to help us. They are coming. Get ready, John. Abraham is counting on us. We cannot disappoint him.
Wait for those guys to come. kill his dudes. Fell.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. We are a step closer to power. My father would be very proud.
I hope it was worth it.
I must return to Campo Mirada. Meet me there when you can. I will do my best to return the favor.
Okay, she's gone. Our horse back there, I guess. Our horse followed us. Good horse, good horse. Thank you, horse, for following me here. Let's get going. Guess that's my horse right there. Let's do another one of her missions. Repeater ammo. x7. Let's get out of here. Let's get going, boys. We destroyed those people. Blew them up with the dynamite. Blew their asses up with dynamite. Definitely blew their asses up. Killed every last one of them. That's good news. We killed them. That's good news. When you say that's good news, that is great news. Kill them all, that's what I gotta say. Kill them all.
Let's go.
Let's keep on going. Let's get out of here. Call Luisa again.
My mistake, sir.
Get out of my way, dude. Get out of my damn way. Blue, come through, your boy Blue. Let's go to Luisa, fight for the rebels, help the rebels, destroy the army, they betrayed my ass. The army betrayed my ass. Okay, we're back, we're back. Another mission, Captain of the Santa's downfall.
What is it? Ah, my John! John! Thank God you have come. That wretched animal that Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers. Hurry, I don't know how much time we have.
Wow, Well, to whatever that place is called.
It is good that you are helping Luisa.
It ain't right what happened to her father. She's a brave girl.
She can fight as well as any man.
She ain't the only woman I've seen fighting for Reyes.
Yes, women, even children. Everybody must become a soldier if we are to win this war.
That's a lot to sacrifice. I just hope it's worth it.
It is better to die free than live as slaves.
Kill the government people, the army, rebels, gotta kill them.
Were you a soldier once, compadre?
A soldier? No, I was never much good at taking orders.
So where did you learn about explosives?
I guess some banks ain't easy to get into on weekends.
It was impressive what you did at the bridge, destroying that convoy. The army is getting weaker by the day.
I'm sure there's more supplies where those came from.
We will destroy those too. Allende is scared and making mistakes. We are closer to victory than you think.
I mean, we're getting close to victory. Getting close to victory. We need that W on a win.
We should not talk now. There might be ambushes.
Might be ambushes? Who knows, man?
Yeah.
A crow, riding a bird.
Tell your men not to open fire till I make a move. We don't want to give him a chance to escape. And leave DeSanta to me. I need him alive.
You await for your lead, señor.
En el nombre del gobierno provincial del coronel Allende y del estado de este país, te condeno a muerte por traición. ¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras?
No. Come on, quick!
Keep going. Capture the Santa. Shit, we killed him. God damn it. We murdered him. God damn, dude. Kill him by accident.
You're gonna die, right?
gang will kill you.